Leveling kit install on a 2016 Ford F-150 in 2 minutes, so stay tuned. First thing we're gonna do here, guys, we're gonna lift the vehicle up. Don't forget to chock your wheels and make sure it's safe. With the vehicle lifted on jack stands, we're gonna loosen the four bolts one side at a time, replace the spacer on top, put the new U-bolts, and then tighten them back up. When you drop the nuts on the U-bolts, all you're gonna do is lower the differential a little bit, remove your current U-bolts, your current spacer, if it's a 4x4, and then install your new spacer. With your new spacer installed, lift your differential up, and then install your new U-bolts. Okay guys, so you lowered both sides, put the new blocks in, put the new U-bolts up, tightened them up. Now we're gonna lower the vehicle. With the vehicle lowered in a star pattern, I will torque the four U-bolt nuts in a three-series sequence all the way up to factory spec. Hey, just like that, guys, you got the back end of your truck lifted up. Check out my other video for the front end on the same truck. And thanks again for watching another episode of BS Bassin'. In the street, now I'll put your ass underneath ground. I'll bury you 6 feet deep now. And you better stay down. Get the hell out of my way now. It doesn't matter what you say now. I'm gonna take hold of fate now.